you get false guesses. Oh ho! Yeah! Hey! Ducey, we scored! Ooh, bring it in! We'll do warm up, we do some possession game, and then we do 11v11 and start with finishing. Here we go. Oh, I'm wearing a mic! So don't cussing, no cussing today!
Keep your arms across your chest, alright?
With Georgia, that's good. So now, and then the moment was gone, then you come together again and keep speaking. So okay, Georgia, wait, and then you're coming, so you cover each other. So once up there, then you're there. So you're not square, you're just covering all the time. Beth, Jill, Lotte, Beth, Jill, Lotte. In defense, you keep running, chasing every ball, but it's impossible when you're playing 5v2. So choose your moments, come together. Now they're playing in between, like to your line all the time. You want them to go around. So sometimes you get out of fresh, come together. So wait, and choose the moments. That's good, Lotte. Yeah, well done, Lotte. Jill. Much better. Okay, we're playing 3x11v11. Well done! One specific thing, what happened in our build-up from low, from deep? What happened?
When we put the ball?
Yeah.
That's just...
Yeah, so then you're closed, you're not open. And she turns back, then we need our winger here. Because otherwise they can come out and she's open. Red, after the second we play! Keep the ball going. Let them move. So have a little width and then depth. Yeah. When we're low, then she has to, and then she comes over, and then we get a problem.
Woo!